Hey everyone, today I'm going to be showing how to play Remnant 2 using mouse only. Go ahead and download and install X mouse button control and VoiceAttack. I have linked both of these in the description. Another thing you will be needing is a mouse with side mouse button. This will be how we will move forward in the game. Go ahead and open VoiceAttack and import the profile I linked in the description. You can do this by clicking here, clicking Import Profile, and selecting where the profile is located. These are my voice commands for Remnant 2. The first column is the spoken command, and this column on the right is what it presses on your keyboard. A lot of my spoken commands have nothing to do with the actual thing that they do. The reason being is because some words are understood better for me by the program. I have went ahead and put descriptions for each spoken command. That way, you could change them to your liking. For example, for the command potion, if I want to change what I say to activate the command, I can click it, click edit, and change what it says in this text field. Then click OK. Once you're happy with your voice commands, go ahead and click Done. Next, open X mouse button control. We will be setting up using the side mouse button for moving forward. Click the gear where it says mouse button 4. Enter the W key. And over here, change it to the number 8. It's set to toggle, so you're only going to have to press it one time to start moving. We're all set. Go ahead and exit X mouse button control. But make sure it's still on your Windows tray. And make sure VoiceAttack is running. We're now ready to play. I'm going to go ahead and show some gameplay using my voice commands. Switch. Sprint. Special 3. Use. I hope this video helped you. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments.